An investigation took place several hours after the crash. It rushed to the judgment that ice on the wings had been the cause, the British pilot's fault. Captain Thame said there was no ice and that slush on the runway was the reason, the airport's fault. His view is now confirmed by one of the first witnesses on the scene. With Duncan Edwards still fighting for life in Munich, Bill and Harry returned to a hero's welcome.
In our family, he has always been treated as a hero. If it hadn't been for Harry Gregg, there wouldn't have been our family at all.
Life's not about heroes. You help where you can. Sometimes you wish you had bloody help and you didn't do it, and you can't make those decisions. I am saying now, if anyone had had the courage to stand up and say, here, this is crazy, wouldn't have happened. But like all people, we're afraid to lose face in front of our friends. It takes a very brave man to be a coward. 10 or 12 days later, and this morning, I couldn't find the papers. I looked everywhere, that's strange, this. Where's the papers gone to? And I kept asking for them and went looking below cushions and things like that there, what you do in your own home. I couldn't find them. And then I found out why. And that's when it sunk in. Duncan had died.
You felt he was the essence, the heart of the whole thing, really.